exceptional service. We aim to make getting there half the fun. Please enjoy your flight. Attention. This platform will be undergoing routine elevation correction momentarily. You may notice some slight movement and vibration during this moment's operation. Please use caution while the platform is in motion, secure any belongings, and keep a safe distance from the edge. Thank you. The next shuttle is approaching the station. Stand by for platform elevation correction. Last call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing to depart. Please clear the hatch. Shuttle will be departing. Approaching next station. If this is your stop, please prepare to disembark. Last call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing to depart. The next shuttle is approaching the station. Last call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing to depart. Please clear the hatch. Shuttle will be departing.
Invictus is an opportunity to celebrate those who are about to embark on their journey in the UEE Navy. Be sure to congratulate any new recruits you see. The UEE Navy, united in purpose. Hello, and welcome to the Invictus Expo Hall. Celebrated since 2541, Invictus gives the public an opportunity to see the latest and greatest additions.
Some of the most valuable members of the UEE Navy never see a moment of combat. Logistics, support, and supply ships are the backbone of our Navy.
Thank you.
Crusader Industries has been one of the leading manufacturers of commercial transmitters for a long time. for a long time. But did you know that they are also responsible for creating military transports? Whether we're moving troops, vehicles, or supplies, Crusader ships have been loyal members of the Navy for years. Brothers and sisters in the UEE Army, Tantor Land Systems were responsible for such dependable and versatile ground vehicles that even the Navy were efficient to add them to our fleet, secure landing zones in combat operations. Search and rescue training, they are some of the few non-marine military personnel who are invited to train with the Marines on the hostile environments of combat.